conference 2014 talking about Three Helix, because one of the things there is talking about how the government link with this university and also the private to make something like a business or entrepreneur. And especially on the government side, we see how actually the government become the source of market. We can actually not only make use of the technology to sell it overseas, but actually we can sell it to the government. And I learned from just now the Tan Sri Omar talking about the innovation. We have to be after sell it to the market.
Yes.
If not market the thing, you don't call it innovation. So I'm thinking maybe the buyer or maybe the government now has to be innovative enough to buy the local technology.
Yes.
So maybe that's how we can form the very successful Three Helix.
How do you think we can improve our conference next year?
Next year?
Is there any area that we can improve?
I see every time NTDC is doing very well, and every year also improving. And this year I think it's better than last year. So I hope that next year we will also having something similar, and maybe we can have more, how to say, not only academic people,
industry participation.
But industrial people can stand up together with maybe the government people, sit together side by side, having the panels discussion. I think that will actually give each other more, how to say, understanding and know each other, and easy for next time when they come to any application.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Liu.